Mr. Arnab Goswami, let me tell you, as in a professional, I think giving this case to CBI, the government of Maharashtra had done another fifth favor to the Mukherjee and the people involved with this.
Yeah, yeah, well said.
And
well,
I don't, well, don't trust this, because this case, can be handled by any homicide inspector. Now, sending it to the CBI, I know the conviction rate of the CBI. What will they do it? This is a favor done to Mukherjee and other people by sending this case to the CBI.
Yeah.
I don't think anything will come out of this.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. And nothing will come out of it. And I think the only strategy
the
here is
stands exposed by
it was simple, open and shut case.
It has been sent
it
to
was
CBI.
Simple, open and shut case with a complicated
and we must not forget that
it was simple.
No, but at the end of the day, by sending it to the CBI, if the idea is, and I don't know how it changes, the CBI reports to the BJP government, and you have a BJP government in Maharashtra, right? So the BJP government in Maharashtra, BJP government in Delhi, politically, there are the same bosses on top. So